Absolutely not.
I'm a music instructor. I play in a band.
Never picked up drums in her life, that woman.
And that's why we're in the state we are now, because of her. And I'm not staying up any longer than I need to.
So don't panic.
Wait, was she struggling learning it as well as you?
It was her that was bloody struggling.
Right. But now she's going round saying it's all us. That's what winds me up about.
Maybe you should talk to her. You just keep going, Mikey. You can do it.
You're right. Aye. Yeah, I just don't like the way you've been going on tonight, Belinda, to be honest with you, going around saying to people Michael's blind. Everybody knows I'm blind. I've been blind for ten years and I've been here for 4 weeks. And it's like, Michael needs to do that, and then I kind of heard you saying, oh, Michael needs special this and that. I don't want to make me feel like that, and it's like...
I just wanted to spend some extra time with you.
Well, all I'm saying is I don't want the extra time, and as far as I'm concerned, you spent 4 hours trying to learn it when we already had it, so you were taking up the time, not us. I'm not staying up all night just because folk didn't get it.
No, I just thought it would be quite nice that all four of us come to get together. And just have a moment.
Well, we've been together like all bloody day. I don't know when we started this, you know what I mean?
The thing is, like Belinda, like with Mikey being blind, in the tasks, he's just as equal as all of us. And, you know, I mean, like, obviously sometimes he might need extra help, but if he needs the extra help, he'll ask. And then also.
I didn't mean to be disrespectful.
Yeah, and you know.
No, but listen, I didn't, honestly. Yeah. Okay?
Yeah.
This is new to me.
Yeah, you're learning.
No, that's what I'm saying. You're learning, but it's not you. No, it's fine. It's just, I just don't want you causing a scene over it.
I just
don't want you going around and saying, like, I need special help when I don't.
What I do on the outside is I kind of think of myself as a kind of voice for the voiceless. And
I know, but I'm not the voiceless.
You've got a fucking voice.
Yeah, he's better than me at cooking.
I'm not going to suspect you, because fucking hell, I said to everybody I feel a fucking fraud because I won't put myself forward.
Yeah.
I've actually said to everyone I'm not going to volunteer for anything anymore. But listen, I absolutely respect you, and I know you're here absolutely equal to us.
Honestly, Belinda, stop worrying. We're all plugging together.
You're just worried. Honestly, there's 15 people here at the task, and everybody's not doing so well.
11:01 p.m. Rex, Sarah, Mirsoon, and Rebecca are in the ashtray.
But now Luke's got it into his head that if I go, he's going to be hated.
Well, yeah, you give Luke his best moments. Luke's pretty boring without you.
He's convinced you absolutely hate him as well.
I am.
Yeah.
I don't hate him at all.
You don't like him, though.
I don't dislike him. I think Luke's lovely, I think. But, you know, he is a little shit star. But that's what he does. He does it well.
A lot of people in here literally have the personalities as a pot of paint.
But Luke didn't have that personality when he came in. It was you guys that made him who he is now. He's become
corrupted him.
Basically.
Is it because when people first come in, they're a lot more reserved?
Oh, it has been so boring in here to the point where you're just like, oh, someone have an argument, like, fuck's sake, come on.
I don't think I've been boring at all.
Actually, you've never been boring. I've always said that.
Lisa, Mario, and Luke are in the bathroom.
Lisa, B-Book are literally hacking away at the luxury bedroom. That's what it's about.
Oh, the grease.
Why do you think chickpea and cookie jump shit?
She's gone more crafty, hasn't she, chickpea?
Big game.
Makes me sick.
At the end of the day, what's going to happen? You go so far down the line and it's right, let's knife Lisa, let's knife Luke.
And
that's what they're doing.
But they're all going to be doing it to each other soon.
Of course.
They'll have to.
Of course.
There's nobody else left.
When there's nobody else left, Lisa. They'll be doing it to each other then. The fact we've lasted 5 weeks, 6 weeks. Do you know what? We'll get a split up at some point, but so what? I'll have the last laugh, because when they give out all that shit, it comes back and bites them on the arse. Well, that give any shit out.
But it's a game, Lisa.
But it's a game.
I'll tell you what, though, Mario.
Let them.
If you stay this far, they'll be quaking in their boots.
Well,
they'll
tell you
laughing
what.
Now,
if they stay.
Now Mario's probably going to go.
Yeah, he'll go.
We'll go for Lisa.
Yeah.
We've got rid of the what they think.
Oh, I know.
The power couple. Yeah.
Stronger.
I know I can go out there. And I won't have public coming up to me saying, well, you did this or you did that or you said this. You said that. I haven't done anything, Malice.
You've not done anything.
I haven't done anything. So I'm not worried that I haven't got any
problems. You've been strong in your conviction, and if you've been assertive, you looked after Mikey, you've done cleaning, you've been supportive with housemates, you've looked after them, you've been protective over them. You say you did go on Friday. How am I going to feel the following week? How am I going to feel? I mean, it might look like I'm creeping round them. People that I know have upset Mario come between us.
Well, they'll take the piss out of you and they will nail you to a cross, but you can't see it.
I'm beginning to.
That's why I get passionate. They're going to take me off.
Talk about it.
I've been talking to you for weeks about it. You just can't see it. Yeah, I'm blue in the face.
It's coming together now.
That's what I'm saying. I'm blue in the face. They pop me off, and then you're left on your own. And then you're nothing. You're not strong because you haven't. A, you haven't got your man, which they say. And B, they may just play around you for a week or two, cooking and that. But I tell you what, they'll take you out of the game.
This Friday, Mario and Rebecca face eviction from the Big Brother house. Who goes? You decide. To evict Mario, call 09016 16 16 09. To evict Rebecca, call 09016 16 16 13. Calls cost 35p from a BT landline.